States Champion, Sheamus!
I know right now, and that is that I, and trust me, it's gonna be.
How did you do it? Well, I'll tell you how I did it. I'll tell you how I didn't do it. I made it by doing the absolute opposite. So here's fighting champion. That's right. Your fighting champion challenge for my championship each and every week. So let me ask you. Let me ask anybody out there. Hands on real gold. Well, if you do, if you got a name.
Like one, Humberto Carrillo is going to step up.
Talk all the time about the potential of Humberto. Carrillo has had flirtation.
Oh, no!
The bell hasn't rung, and this isn't an official matchup. The Celtic Warrior and United States Champion doesn't think very highly of
to the equation here. That's why he jumped him from behind.
I heard the Carrillo
with a hard ball right now, the way Sheamus is going right at Carrillo.
Pop you right there. Carrillo came down here.
He sent a message to the entire locker room right
now. Actual match after this.
The Celtic Warrior, four-time world author.
Yeah, there might be an open challenge, but this is what's going to happen to you.
No! Oh, that's why he's feeling so vindictive.
Feels like Sheamus is underrated. He's one of the most decorated. All being taken out on poor Humberto Carrillo.
And I agree with Carrillo, defenseless right now.
Attempting to answer this open challenge with this world match.
Oh, it's
by Sheamus.
You see this? You think you're in my league?
You know what they say. I'll tell you what. WWE's
bro kick by Sheamus
right on the chin.
Anyone looking to challenge for the United States Championship may